Ticks may not seem like a very big thing to most people, but they actually are very important on a worldwide stage. My name is Dr. Thomas Mather. I'm a professor of entomology and public health here at the University of Rhode Island.
I'm Abby Kumarathan. I started my work with Dr. Kareem and Dr. Mather, and we began using different molecular biology techniques in order to purify proteins that are present in the tick salivary glands. These proteins could possibly be used in the future to produce anti-tick vaccines.
The salivary glands of these ticks over evolutionary time have developed, you know, a treasure chest full of molecules for stealing blood, because hosts, on the same hand, over evolutionary time, have tried to figure out how to not have anything steal their blood. Diseases like Lyme disease affect us here in the U.S., but tick-borne diseases affect people in other countries as well. We were recently funded to basically take our model of a molecular biology lab working on an anti-tick vaccine and establish that same capability in Pakistan.
In the future, these can be used for vaccines, which will benefit the planet by, you know, possibly removing or preventing a lot of the tick-borne diseases that we find today.